Oh yeah, hey, how's it going everybody? It's yours truly, the Trick or Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that, the Callisto Protocol, so sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Let's do this. What's that? Oh, big boy. Come on. Oh, shit. Back your ass up. Make sure he stays dead. Bitch, you almost got your ass blasted.
Systems operating within normal parameters.
Need some more ammo, I know that.
Is not responsible for any defects. Remove item from print assembly. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Quality check. Verified. Activating print assembly. Complete. Invalid. Printing. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Assembling.
Give me all the ammo.
Quality check. Verified. Wait for print to complete. Complete. Error. Command not recognized.
Okay, I got 2,000 credits left. I'll save those.
It's freezing.
Can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't.
Oh, I thought it was supposed to open by itself.
Wait.
wasn't there before?
No. Not back then. It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison.
Oh, I'm supposed to go first? Okay.
Inside the dome.
It began.
Oh shit.
A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet familiar.
So they finally learned where these things came from.
If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Paramo effect. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp.
So now we know.
The source, where it all began. A bold, new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris.
I ain't fighting that thing.
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes, save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
5, 2.
Oh, this guy.
You mean he got some unfinished business?
Go to hell.
Oh, shit.
Yes, you can see.
Looks like guns aren't gonna work on this dude. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Where's your friend? Didn't make it back.
You're gonna get your ass whooped. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Pay the price!
Ooh! 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 I'm getting my ass whooped. Ooh. 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 Oh shit.
Daddy, come on.
Damn.
Looks like.
Oh shit.
She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Yeah, I've been wanting to beat Ferris ass since the beginning of the game.
That platform will take us up to the surface.
Where'd she go? She infected.
Oh, shit. Okay, come on.
Now'd be a good time to yeet her ass off the side.
No, no.
You're gonna be okay.
This isn't fair. I promised I would stop them. Fuck. I won't turn into one of those things.
No, 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 no. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this. We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Okay.
No, that bitch infected. Throw her ass off. Trust her being infected. I'm about to keep my back not turned to her. It's like I'm missing a gun. Oh, I ain't got enough for that. I'm gonna save my credits for now. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on you, Miss Infected.
The prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
assault rifle schematic.
It's the shoe.
The whole prison is affected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea.
Warden, I need that.
Active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
I can't go back. Damn, I just got a new gun too. Trying to make some room in my inventory. Let's get rid of that battery pack. Yeah, CPU printer. Whoa, shit.
Return to yourselves.
What just happened? We just got KO'd by some robots. Where is Logan? Chapter 8, Tower. Okay, let's see where we're going.
What's happening?
Wait. Stop. No.
Didn't even take my weapons.
My neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Alrighty, this is the Trigger Trey here from the Good Old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.